I'm not thinking when I'm painting. Like, for me, painting is the same thing as being high or going into like trance to a different dimension. And so painting for me is the epitome of less talking, more feeling. It's, I don't have to explain myself to someone. I'm just literally feeling out of my heart. I'm feeling out of my fingertips. Painting is peace to me.
Church help!